Yeah, no bot grind because I couldn't find another person. So we're just gonna walk. See, Stream Elements is on time. But let me set up my VTuber real quick. I'm not ready. Oh, this is online. Oh, you didn't say you were on. You didn't say you were coming. Did you want to do that? Because we'll do that instead. Yeah, I can change it. Hold on. I'll change it. Get used to this. All right, we'll do Fortnite. Me and you make Christmas colors. That's not proper. Yeah, it should be good. Start stream. And get my Switch ready. Yeah, we'll do Fortnite. I didn't expect Blaze to play Fortnite. He didn't say anything about that on the stream. He just says, sounds good. I gotta get it on my bot ready too. And I finally made it where people can't just jump in. You're gonna have to request. That way we don't have no weirdos showing up that don't belong. Changing my title though. Let me know if the title changed. That way, like, maybe more people jump in. I don't know. Forgot how to get my bot up for a moment. Okay, it did change. That's cool. I don't say that I will for special reasons. Do you not want other people following? Also, for my workout today, I did leg day, took my almost full case of water. Yeah, that's nuts. We can't have Blaze fans knowing that Porcupine swears. He says the fuck word. I get you. So, are we miking up, or what's the plan? You and Delta have the same skin. Oh, he's playing as. Oh, I guess he is playing as Santa. Why are you inviting me? Don't invite me. Eject. Or do I have to hold? It won't even let me reject. Oh, there we go. Now I did. Right, and then I have to. Oh, tell me this controller is getting drift. I swear on a stack of Bibles, I've treated this controller like a goddamn baby. Like it was my own flesh and blood. After DC, I'll get you in DC.
Hello? Hello.
You there?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me know if you guys can hear Blaze.
No.
Alright.
It's funny, like after like my workouts and everything, I try and go to like sit down on like my chair for streaming and stuff, and like just squatting down to the chair is like barely even possible.
Ouch. Yeah, I've been feeling more decent. The pain still is kind of debilitating in the early morning and in the middle of the night, trying to wake up. Oh, my camera's going. Gotta adjust my camera. There we go.
Gotta fix something.
Yeah, early morning and waking up to pee to lift the toilet just hurts my back. Because I have to lean over to do it because my toilet's so short. And then leaning over to wash my hands in the sink hurts. But once I wake up in the morning, like, it feels much better. So it's progress, I'd say.
That's good, at least.
And it's crazy that it started all the way in October.
Mm-hmm.
This thing's been, like, sticking to me. You're not ready, though. We waiting on you?
Yeah, there we go. Sorry.
Oh, yeah, I gotta mute myself. People are gonna hear me twice. I still need to get the gilded stuff off my thing. I've just been lazy.
Whip.
Steam's off. I gotta exit Steam. It just messes with the controller. Quit Steam faster already. Pixie to load in. Well, we're waiting. I'm gonna go get my hat. I'll be back.
I'll probably get my sound back.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, well. Yeah, one thing I hate about the upper body day is the stupid planks. Hate doing planks.
There we go, your head's in.
Sounds good.
This hat does not feel good when I'm freshly shaving. Is that
your face?
Ping? No, not my face, my head.
Oh, wait. That's my ping, yeah.
My head does not feel good after in this hat after I'm freshly shaving today.
Yeah. And that's the thing, your hair is too short and then it just like gets caught.
Grabs everything, pulls. It's actually
just. Or it gets slightly longer where it could poke through and then it starts stabbing like into the hat. That's one thing I hate. It's like, if I want to grow like a full beard, like it grows in patchy or otherwise, like I don't really take the time to grow it out super long, because then, yeah, it's either patchy, and I don't want to look like crusty at work either.
The crusty Blaze.
Yeah. So I'm like, I'll just, like, I could have a goatee and a mustache, like, really well, but everything else is like, nope. You cannot have. Mm-hmm. But I cannot wait for that Blaze Mobile, dude. That,
yeah.
I have to take that you in a whip. Good. I forgot this is a bot match.
Alright.
Yeah,
only
nice.
Easy goings.
Yeah, I'll probably do two of these, and then I'll have to get going, because I don't want to be here too late.
I'm going to find anyone to fill the third slot. I'm probably going to switch games.
Okay. Yeah, you probably have to switch games. I don't think anybody else will, because everybody else is a bozo.
Yeah. I mean, I'm offering free assistance.
Yeah. gonna go there. Gotta explore my map.
Death by part to the Delta Hog.
Delta Shard. I love this Twin Mag SMG, it's so good.
You got a dirt bike and a car.
Nice. Yeah. It's like my mom kept asking me what I wanted for Christmas, and like, realized how much of an adult I am. I was like, I want a rice cooker.
A rice cooker.
A rice cooker or like a vegetable steamer. I mean, I have a like a knockoff of an Instapot.
Yeah.
But I don't know how well that it would cook rice compared to, you know, an actual rice cooker, or how well it would steam vegetables compared to an actual steamer. Because I bought like a 5-10 pound bag of rice like probably a year ago. It expires next year. But like, I want to use that before it goes bad.
Yeah.
Yeah. Plus, if I want to drop weight, get a bit leaner, chicken would be a good way to go. And like, chicken and rice is like really, really good.
Oops.
I heard that.
I can't even reach.
I'm taking a car.
Right.
Oh no.
Just don't put a tap on that thing, just kills it. Just because that's how real gas stations work.
Yep. I think you could completely ram into a gas pump and nothing would happen.
Well, it'd get all wet.
Yeah, it'd start spraying fuel everywhere, but it wouldn't just blow up unless you had something hot enough to ignite it. Oh boy. Really, you're not gonna give me this as an area explored, huh?
I'm gonna go into the circle.
Alright, hold on. Augmented. Come on, really? Okay, fine.
I was watching Ninja stream this earlier today, and his chat seems really dead.
Oh
and
no.
It's members only. 7,000 people watching, and his chat's kinda dead.
Yeah. Not surprised. Still have not seen a single NPC yet. I hear footsteps, actually. Oh boy.
Explore this area?
No.
Should be the whole map. Oh dang. This one's really close. So I got a good challenge is we all start on like each corner of the map.
Yeah.
And see who can survive the most.
Survive? What do you mean, survive the most?
Because like, I know Pixie got gunned down easily the last time we accidentally did squads.
With bots?
Yeah.
Yeah, we could do that. Next round, we each spawn in a different corner. No,
Still under attack.
Oh, damn. That was an amazing shot.
Probably not. I can roll zero. going. Where are you heading?
Me?
Yeah.
Nowhere yet. Thanks.
Blue GMO. I cannot wear this hat right now. Do rocket jumps work? I don't know.
Goku, Groku. Alright, yeah, well, I'll spawn at, or land at different corners.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, also, I don't know if rocket jumps work. Be interesting to see. Although, I'm not skilled enough to do stuff like that.
Whee! Oh boy, I can barely stand up. Because...
If you're leaving, otherwise I'm gonna jump to a different game. Just I don't see anyone else on. Well, Delta's on apparently, I think. Well, Drew's on, but Drew would never want to play bots. Delta's away. But apparently he's playing Battle Royale. Also, I see Matthew made another application. Wait, did Blaze say he was leaving?
Did bring me back to the lobby originally, which is dumb.
Or since this update, normally it would show like a little circle, like to hold it, go back to the lobby, and I hold, and then nothing really happens half the time.
So Matthew started another application. Did you want to accept that?
If it's a legit application, then yeah, I'd say it's okay. Because I was saying stuff about it in the chat, like, yeah, obviously we're not going to accept a stupid application. Like, if you're gonna joke about it, then we're not, but...
I feel like Matthew was originally one of the 200.
Might have been. I can't remember.
Do you want to give it to him anyway?
Yeah, might as well.
Not ready.
Oh, it's me? I thought I hit it.
You're good. But yeah, I'll have to get going after this match.
Alright.
Oh, no.
What?
There's just a quote from a basketball player.
Yeah.
It's funny, it says, after I put my kids to bed, you never know what could happen. It might get a little bit freaky. But it's a basketball, like, there's this guy from the Milwaukee Bucks. I was like on Instagram, somebody posted it. And like, his nickname is like the Greek Freak, so like things get freaky. Like, oh no, it's because it's his birthday today. I'm like, that's so stupid. Fringe. Oh, the rocket jumps don't work. Okay, sounds good, Pixie.
Pick your corner quick.
All right, let's claim a corner. I claim this corner. Alright, so Pixie's blue is porcupines. So Pixie. Okay, Pixie's going over there. It'd be funny, you could do like this, like all on separate teams, and then at the end we have to like fight each other.
Yeah.
Or just can't shoot at each other, but last one to like live through the storm. I don't know.
It'd be funny to program all the bots just to gang up on us.
Yes. Like, they can't kill each other, they have to kill us, which would be amazing.
There's so many fishing spots down here. It's disgusting. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Oh my gosh.
14, 15, 16. Oh, there's so many at the shore. Oh, this place is gonna be dangerous. Good eye on him.
Grinch?
Oh, it's just a sign on there. He's all green, so I'm like, is that the Grinch?
Could you imagine they add that? Oh my gosh.
best who gets the most kills.
Yeah, true. I am nowhere near getting any.
Everyone's over here. Holy cow. This for someone, that's for you. Okay. Now the real task is, can I find a shield? This book will be enough. At least provides 10 shield. Someone coming by. Is that the rat girl? Uh-oh, let her know. Nearby. Two Jerrys. Boys with zero kills.
I haven't even seen anybody. Although I do hear gunshots, so we might be in luck.
Hammer for mobility. Whoa. I'm stuck. Okay, now I'm out. I really like being in the north. Let's see that. That storm's gonna push him back in. This is in the water somewhere, being dome. I could have grappled that. It's coming in somewhere. Oh, footsteps. That's my dude. Yeah. Now I can get out of here. More? Where Are you kidding me? Okay. You think I hear the storm?
I don't!
Green. I got 29 kills right now.
Which is insane.
Oh dang, it's a big guy. Oh dude, he's third party. See ya. Random rift out of nowhere. Thank you. 20 kills already. You're finding them more than me now.
Yeah, I found like a squad of four and then like three other ones that showed up right at the end.
It's practically half the lobby.
It's just insane. How do you guys find so many bots to kill? At the beginning, I found like none, but I've been using the hammer to like get around, as well as cars. I just go towards the gunshots.
Can I use the hammer to like move you?
No.
No problem.
You're grounded. Oh no. Oh yeah. No.
Oh. Really don't like the butterflies in here.
No, it keeps making me think that there's other people.
I see someone. There they're down. How can they see through the trees? That's what I want to know. I'm bogging a little too hard there. No, it's mine!
Let you take it.
Almost got 5,000 gold again.
Damn. Yay! 21 kills.
What's that total of?
21 plus 14 is 35. 45. We had 48 total kills.
Almost half the lobby.
That's insane. Oh man, I just love playing bots so much. It's actually fun. Only they were smart enough to make a bots actual thing, and then like where you could scale the difficulty up a little bit or something, like better AI. I don't know, that'd be cool, but
yeah,
too much work. Oh well, but yeah. All right, I will see you guys later.
Yep, see you, Blaze.
Yep, have a good night.
This is, if we can't find a replacement, this might be the end for Fortnite for tonight. We'll play some of the other game. So what I can do is I can just take that down for now. And get the other game going. Whoops. Windows 1 brings up Xbox console. Okay. Whoops. Shut it again. super updated. So now this one, I got the upgraded edition for free because it's part of the premium, PlayStation Premium. So this time it runs in 60 frames, which is cool, I guess. I like faster looking games. Where I get all beginning the trophies scan. Again. Yeah, look at this. Higher frames. I don't know if it translates good in the stream, but it is definitely higher. Okay, I can't make any deliveries because what I want to do. Oops. What I want to do, I need to go bring this thing on the network. Okay, do I even have out orders on me? Cargo. I can donate all this. I like how fast this looks, so. Like, make delivery. Oh, yeah, share the memory chip. Yes.
What a wonderful gift. Thank you, Sam.
God of War video
Thank
parts.
You for your contribution.
Yes, advertise me more games. It's clearly why I'm playing this one in the first place. Jeez, how much can it take? All of it. I wonder if the 60 frames shows up on the stream, or it does show up for me. Custom marker. So, okay. That's that custom marker. Change batteries. Oh, this is a generator. What can I? That's the place just behind me. This looks a lot better. Well, plays a lot better. It looks mostly the same. Yeah, seeing as I got this digitally now, I was thinking of giving my physical edition to Blaze. I don't know if he'll play it, though. I know he's probably not in the stream anymore, but if he is... I hope you like playing this game.
Thanks for the help. This one's for you.
I just realized my boot meter has gotten smaller. I wonder if it's just smaller because of the better game here.
How you doing, Sam?
You wanted to just release the rope right now. Somewhere I'm gonna... How do I throw the rope? I don't wanna throw it that way.
Thanks for the help. Today's a good day.
Oh, I almost pressed the wrong button. No, I pressed the right button, it just didn't register. This game's trying to kill me.
There we go.
I just realized, now that's on the PlayStation 5, they got the reactive triggers going with this one, so now it's like, it's actually got the resistance showing with more weight you got on. Oh, that's so cool. I mean, I know I hate gimmicks, but... the trigger thing kind of feels nice. Actually puts more resistance on them, so I'm not like cramming them down, ruining the springs. See, they went all overboard with the lens flare. Where'd my marker go? That's over there. That's been fun. Oh, I'm lost. ETs would be here. It didn't even go the right way. And there's BTs here when he left. See all the hand markings. Maybe he'll go away. I'm not here. Or is he on the other side? That'd be funny. There's no one on the outside. Thank you. I can activate it while still here. Oh no, I can't bring this to the... This is just worthless. Unless it's because the freaking BT is here. How am I gonna outrun this game? Number zero. You're using keyboard.
Sam, it looks like one of your containers has been compromised. No need to panic. So long as you don't drop it, the contents shouldn't sustain any damage. And if the cargo itself is okay, then your eval won't be affected. Just take a little extra care from here on out, and you'll be fine. Good luck.
I tried.
easy, Sam. You're clear of BG territory. The Death Stranding's to blame for all of this. The Gazers, the fall of America, everything. It warped the world beyond recognition. Humanity had to scramble like rats fleeing a sinking ship. But there's nowhere else to go. There's no future living like this. If we're to survive, we need to find another way. A way to overcome the BTs, the Death Stranding, the whole damn mess.
That's, check back in again. What's my stats? So I wasted that trip for nothing. Yeah, I came here for nothing. That sucks. Oh, now I know better. I gotta go grab my stuff again.
Steps in.
Oh. check something. I thought something was up. You see, I was playing on easy, but I guess transferring your save, it yanks it back to normal. Oh, I have to go to my most recent save. No, not yet. Now we'll make this trip back first. That's done. No wonder they were catching me so easily. Dumb. Still here, by the way, just letting you play in the background. Yeah, I can. I don't blame you. Watching me slowly make my way around probably isn't the most exciting.
Sam, he's our man.
Seat cushion real quick. And probably some more water. I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. My cushion is nice and my cup is filled. Probably go for maybe an hour more. Eleven at the least. I know I should add the stream overlay instead of that stupid QR code. I should put my actual time down so that way people know what time I'm talking about. I'm gonna see if I can find a way to put that in.
Nobody out here but us damn fools. There we go. Thanks for the help.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
So glad you're here. Gotta say, you truly are incredible. Safe travel, Sam. You be careful, okay?
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery.
Today's a good day.
I'm Sam!
I'm Sam!
And I'm Sam too.
Looks like the way to go. There we go. So bad. Thanks for the help. There we go. There we go.
But okay.
Thank you. Anybody hear me?
Someone's happy. This one's for you. Today's a good day.
Detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Welcome to Capital Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
How you doing, Sam?
Thank you!
Thank you!
Kindly!
Keep on keeping on. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Soon, brother.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal.
Thank you.
number 0.
What the world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise.
Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted. Safe travels.
Looks like a way through.
Thank you.
Thanks for the help. Today's a good day. This one's for you. Looks like a path. Thanks for the help. This one's for you. Keep it up. Keep it up.
Say, you truly are incredible. Safe travel, Sam. You be careful, okay?
Good work.
Thank you. Now get out there and do some good.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
To say it, but I've got a high priority request. While this has nothing to do with our network expansion operations, it's still a major cause for concern. You can pick up the order via the terminal at Capital Knot's Western Distro Center. Let's save the detailed briefing until then. Don't delay, Sam. This one's important.
2 hours. I've been streaming for 2 hours.
Wheels up. Thank you.
press the flipping the hold buttons, it automatically just grabs it.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until the party. Cargo verified. Thank you. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted. Thank you.
stretch my legs. This one's for you. Today's a good day.
It's kind of a little late. I'm about to wrap up in about maybe 10 minutes. Just breaking the mold. Okay.
Okay. stretch my legs. Yeah.
Access delivery terminal for further information.
Stream here. It was a good run. I'll be on tomorrow with probably something else. Maybe more Pokemon, who knows. But first, I should probably get to redoing my overlays, so I'm hopefully I remember to do that tomorrow. So have a good night, everyone.